Got something to tell you. These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. He's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye, all right.
Tidying up London.
The more you can do to help the children, the better.
Thank you.
Agnes. Take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one gleeked laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
We're counting on you, Nats. Can't do it.
There he is, the rascal.
You damn pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay, Locke. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
To get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me proper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station.
Tinny be daft.
I must get to the station before Agnes does. now. What's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, oh, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now. All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
Trouble.